of my channel. First off, I want to give my creator all the honor, glory, and praise, and my redeemer all the honor, glory, and praise. And anyway, I've been talking about the gematria and stuff a lot, on my channel, because I've seen that you can decode our life. It'll decode you down to your personality, and it'll tell you who you are. God said in the last days, knowledge will be released, And even if it is satanic, a true Christian will want to know the tools of Satan, That's how you win a war. And I plan on winning this war, Anyway, I want to show you something. I just went to this guy's channel. He's kind of a Christian type guy. That number 780, that was kind of an odd number to me, for it to be, it was just kind of an odd number. So I thought I'm going to look that up in Hebrew through the gematria system. Ararat, the curse reverse, precipitation of the curse. And folks, it's been raining here for 5 days. It skipped one day and it's just rained all night and all day, like kind of like Noah's Ark. We're in the days of Noah. We are in those days. That's what Jesus said. It'll be like the days of Noah. That's what we're in. But that 780, Ararat, the curse reverse, precipitation of curse. Mountains of eastern Armenia, the curse reversed. Experimental pleasure and delight is the Greek, like the Garden of Eden. Anyway, I just thought that was really, at the time, when I was, I've made the comment 2 or 3 times already today to people that it's like the days of Noah. All this rain, it's raining day and night. I wake up, it don't matter what time it is, it's raining, it's raining, it's raining. So anyway, I'm saying we're in the days of Noah. And I'm going to ask you, you have to get your hearts right. I can't make you go to heaven. I can't make you, I want to, but I can't, that's not, I can't do that. God can't even really do that, make you go to, want to do his ways and go to heaven, or change your heart or your way of thinking. Or, because we've all been deceived, folks, every one of us. I don't care who you are. We accepted the reality we was born into. We accepted that reality because we didn't know no better. But now it's time to start getting to know better. we've been deceived by our governments, and things like that, And I'm just saying, y'all listen, search out your heart. Search out your heart and see where it's at. I thank y'all for coming to this video. I hope everyone has a great day.